Welcome to Simply Windows. This is Trish.
And this is Jackie. We are both writers at Microsoft, and today we're going to chat about how to get apps on your Windows 10 device.
And sadly, we are not talking about appetizers, which would be fantastic right now because I know I skipped lunch.
I know, and I'm always hungry.
So, but we are talking about applications or programs, as we used to call them back in the day. And those used to come in boxes that you would have to get a CD out of, and then you would take the CD and you would put it in your laptop, and that's how you would download it. But now you don't have to do any of that. You can just go to the Microsoft Store directly on your laptop, where things like Word, Excel, and Spotify are all just waiting for you to download them. And the App Store that you use on the laptop is much like the one that you use on your phone already, so there's not anything new to know about that.
Super easy. So on your Windows 10 device, the apps are found in the Microsoft Store. And to get there, you simply use the search bar, type in store, and there it is.
And there's games and movies in the App Store, but we're going to skip that and we're going to stick to apps, try to focus. We're going to search for Spotify specifically because I could use that on this laptop. And so I'm going to type Spotify and then I see it there. So I'm going to tap it, but you could also use your cursor to click it. And now I see the big Spotify window and there's the get button. So I can just click the get button and above that, get actually just means free, F-R-E-E, one of the best words in the English language.
The best.
That's free to download. So there you go. That's downloading apps in the App Store.
Exactly. And there are a ton of free apps in the Microsoft Store. And you can find them by searching by category. So you can find some cooking apps or you can even download themes to personalize your PC. And the best part is you know that all of the apps are safe to download because they've been verified by Microsoft before they've actually been placed in the store. And to find your downloaded apps, it's even easier. All you have to do is select the Windows key and then type in the name of the app and it appears.
Easy breezy. But in case you can't find the app that you're looking for in the store, you can still go to the internet to download things. For example, you can go straight to adobe.com to download the Creative Cloud to your laptop. So it's kind of the best of both worlds that you can either use the store or just go directly to the internet.
Exactly. So this has been Simply Windows, and we are here to answer your questions. So if you have any questions or even comments, please put them below.
And please share and pass the video to anyone you think would benefit from watching it because we are here to help you.
Exactly. Are you hungry?
I am.
Let's go get some food.
Sounds good.
Bye.